There was a brush fire in Saratoga Springs this evening. This video was shot by Devin Sorensen. The smoke could be seen for miles. Police say the call came in at about 5:45 at the radio-controlled airplane City Park. About 4 acres were burned before crews were able to get the fire under control. Nobody was hurt. No evacuations. The cause of the fire is under investigation.